This is the gardening family welcoming y'all back to my gardening channel. Welcome back, gardening fantastics. My garden family and I hope that you'll enjoy this gardening episode, and hopefully it'll inspire you to want to garden too. Thanks for your time and support. Gardening spirit boosters, check it out. Dang near 4 months later, my propagated snake plant has finally started to grow. I am so excited. And I thank you guys for going on this journey with me to watch my plants, propagated plants, finally take off. Oh, I'm so excited. Look, 2 shoots down there in this bigger one. I have 3 that aren't showing any signs of new life yet, but I am so happy that finally, almost 4 months later, you can see the sign. I did this May 6, 2022. Almost 4 months later, finally, propagated plant has started to grow. And here goes a smaller one that I did May 30th, 2022. This leaf had about 2, about 1 or 2 roots. And look, there go the new life right there. You guys can see it. Ain't got no pointer. Should I be using my way? I know y'all can see it right there. Right there, the new plant. And then here in the bigger container, you see them right down in the middle there. Voila, I did it again. Uh-oh, I did it again. I can't wait for my other snake plants to start having some life in them. Like this one here hasn't started any life in another big one. Nothing's in here yet. I've been watching these things for days, trying to see if these things don't grow. But I know that they're not dying because they're still, you know, green and everything. And here goes another one down there. But I'm so happy, life, finally. And I had moved them a couple of times because I think it's too much bright light. Well, snake plants, they don't, you could grow them without bright light, indirect light. They don't mind. They like a little shade area. But I am so happy, you guys, that my snake plant has finally started to grow. Whoa, I love it. I'll be sharing this with you guys in a minute. Thank you so much for coming back and being supportive and leaving beautiful compliments, encouraging me and motivating me, inspiring me to continue on with my gardening channel. I do have a crafting channel, ladies and gentlemen. If you do crafting, come join my crafting channel. Okay. All right. I'll talk with you guys in the next gardening video. Happy gardening. Thanks for your time and support. What?